Hi, my name is Helen, and I'm product manager at Chatfuel. Confirm the order notifications, tell your customers that their order was successfully placed in your Shopify store. And in this video, I will show you how to set up order confirmation notifications in WhatsApp. Let's go. First of all, please make sure that you have connected your Shopify store to Chatfuel and set up your checkout page in your store asking your customers to leave their phone numbers. The setup of Shopify order confirmation notifications consists of two steps. First, you need to create a WhatsApp utility template and send it for approval to the meta team. To do that, please go to your WhatsApp manager. You can find a quick link to it in Chatfuel dashboard. Click phone number. Select message templates and click create template. Choose utility as a category. Here, enter message template name, whether select the language, and then click continue button. Here, please add content to your template. There are four types of fields: header, body, footer, and buttons. Body is the only required field here. Let's add a message. I have prepared a nice one. In this message, I have used a few variables to personalize customer experience. So the first one will be used for customer name. The second one will be used for order ID, which will be pre-filled from your data from your Shopify store. The third one will be used as a delivery address of a customer. And the fourth one is an estimated delivery date. All this data will be get from our Shopify store. Let's add some sample text here. So as a name, it will be John, for example, but the second one, order ID, delivery address, we'll put, I don't know, an example, and delivery date. So let's put an example here. Okay, now click the submit button to send your template for review. The meta team will review it and either approve or reject it within 24 hours, and you can check the status of your template in the template list. I have already created the template and got approval for it. The second step of setting up order confirmation notification should be done in Chatfuel. Let's go back to Chatfuel dashboard, re-engage tab, click create campaign button. Here you need to choose a WhatsApp template you have just created in WhatsApp Manager, then click Next. Then in Send field, let's select After Trigger. As a trigger, we will use Confirmed Order. Let's keep sending 1 minute. And finally, click on the template block to open Attribute Mapping section. So here we used the first variable as a name. So let's put here Shopify first name attribute. Your order, we will use Shopify order ID. Delivery will be made to Shopify delivery address, and estimated delivery date is Shopify estimated delivery date. Okay, that's all. Now click set live to start sending your customers WhatsApp notifications about their order confirmations. Okay, and let's see how it looks from our customers' perspectives. This is the store, let's put something to your cart. Check out. Okay, I have some fulfilled information with my name, with delivery address, my phone number for WhatsApp updates, and I will click pay. Okay. So as soon as a customer completes the payment and you as a Shopify owner confirm the order, the customer will see a notification in WhatsApp. This is how it looks. So this is my name, this is an order ID, my delivery address, and estimated delivery date. Okay. That is it. Thank you for your attention. And in the next video, I will show you how to set up automated shipping status updates in WhatsApp. Thank you. Bye-bye.